In your worksheet in Excel 2000, if you wish to move a cell content somewhere else, the quickest way to do this is to first click on the cell and move the mouse pointer to either the top or the bottom of the cell until it becomes an arrow. Hold down the left mouse button and drag to the new cell as required. You will notice that as you drag, a grayed out box will appear in each cell that you travel over. When you are up to the cell of your choice, letting go of the mouse button will move the contents to that cell.